People used to giggle and laugh like they're a path of overcoming obstacles. Like Jeremy McGrath, those who used to